basically the first time that we are celebrating the media here in Langkawi, and I want to link it to the launch of our branding, our new branding for Panorama Langkawi. We are going to introduce a lot of new things, and I want the media to know that we are in the right direction, and we're going to have more new things in the pipeline, which will attract more visitors to Langkawi, being the one of the icons of the Langkawi tourism industry. We are very happy because we didn't expect too many people to come because I think we are doing it on a weekday. Normally on a weekday we do not expect to get so many people, but yet so many came, and I'm just thrilled and very, very happy.
1, 2, 3, Langkawi!